do do do. Rosary. There you are. Yep. Nice. Fucking nice. Alright, alright. Well, I don't need fire protection right now, probably. Put that on. Honestly, I think I need some more Tears of Atonement. I want to make sure I'm getting the upgrades I can get when I can get them. What is above me? What is that room? Wait. Oh, that's the rosary thing. But then wait, what's in here? Oh, you. All right. Psh, whatever. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Might as well fill up on that fervor, and then, wait, did my money just change? Wait! Doing that takes Tears of Atonement? Oh my god, if I had even fucking known that. If I had known that, I wouldn't be doing it. That would explain why I feel so fucking broke lately. Ow. Alright, time to fucking... wait. Ah! Alright, what's this thing? Nice! Do 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 do. Descending into John Doe. How much is it gonna cost? 900. Yeah, it'd be pretty worth it. How many hits you take? Oh my goodness. No! I didn't mean to walk forward there! Gah! And I'm all the way to fuck back here! This fucking sucks! Da da da. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh god. Cunt. I can throw shit too. You know what? I'm gonna attach, that's a little blue bead one. See if that actually makes it do more damage. Ha! Fucking really. Got him. The Forger. Wherever a bell rings in Cidra, it sounds owes its existence to Lindquist. This forger never saw his bizarre magnum opus called Jundo completed. Aww. Bouquet. Ow! Yeah, I don't know what I'd do without that dash move. Yeah! Hey, it's the other dudes. Well, what you got for me, big man? Heart of the Holy Purge. All right. What's this? What's this? Quicksilver 8. A sphere of liquid silver touched by the miracle, brought by alchemists from distant lands, back when the roads were still open and the wagons left furrows in the mud. In the right hands, its latent healing powers would be revived. But alas, the art of alchemy was lost many eons ago. Not quite, bitch. Whoa. Wait, what's this? Why are there boats here? I don't know if I've ever found this spot. What? Where is this leading? Oh god! Yeah. Where does this area lead? What? Why do I feel like I'm about to fight some fucking pirates or some shit? How do you do the fucking stupid jump thing? Press R2 and square on the air to ascend, hitting an enemy. You can do this up to 2 times before landing. Why R2? Fuck me. Fire enclosed in enamel. A glossy media which holds a wildfire and the purest of whites. Jewels like this used to be hung from the main mast to capture the bright lights that appear on the high seas. It aids in connection with the miracle, etc. Oh, accelerating the use of prayers. That seems not too bad. Yeah, I'll fuck that one. I'll use that. Alright, what's actually in this area? Oh god. Mountains of the Endless Dusk. Blacksmith Brendan Hodges forged some of 60 of the most beautiful weapons wielded by Noimant legions themselves. Destiny wanted it to be one of the weapons that... Destiny wanted it to be one of his weapons that killed him. Who's Destiny? So if I go down, is there going to be a water level? What would you do with the drunken sailor? 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 Beneath the earth, the paths are misleading. The wind and the roar waves can be heard, and yet there is no wind or sea. Not even the blue flame atop the mast burns our hands. Well. Well, this is gonna be a fucking annoying. God damn it. Oh god, it went down way further than I thought I was going to. Desecrated cistern. Okay. Where is this taking me now? Echoes of Salt? Okay. Where is this taking me now? Come on, there's gotta be like something of interest down here. Other than the Quicksilver I found, but. Oh. Morning of Havoc. What are you? Ah, what are you? What are you? Yeah, this is officially an area I've never seen in the game before, so I don't know what I'm doing now. Big box. Marie Bros of the Return to what? A festive song that was used to welcome back sailors who have been left for dead and drowned in the cold waters. Somehow managed to make it back to shore, invoking it will transport you to the last... Oh. That's kind of cool. So I got a homeward bone now? So, I mean, I can't really do much. I mean, that was like all that was in this area I could reach, right? So, seems like I got a... Seems like I might have to access it somehow, somewhere else, so. Finally found that checkpoint though, fucking nice. Hey, fucking nice. Nice, nice. Is that a death pit? What happens if I take this off? It's a bottomless pit there. Good to know. I think there's shit up there, but I definitely can't reach that, so. Fuck me. Yeah. Ah, got it. Scale of Burnished Alabaster. A fragment of a real scale as hard as stone. Its whiteness is so pure that it glows brightly under the palest of lights, especially when in danger. Approaches the one who Its lunar light allows the penitent one to block attacks from behind. Oh. That seems very useful. What would I take off, though? Probably that one. I don't think I need to activate skills very quickly at the moment or anything. Do 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 do. I didn't go this way yet, so let's go that way. All right. How much is it gonna cost? Sure. So, I'd say that was pretty successful little side quest there. Yeah, so we just gotta ring the big bell, right? And then we descend even further into madness. Where do I probably gotta get like right about there in the center or something. Here we go. Ding. Well, that was quick. My ankles. So, how do I climb out of here? Alright, yep, there's that fucking. Got him. Hitting up all these fucking shortcuts, jeez. Indeed, it is the groan. It comes from the deepest core of this place, growing with its own echo, distorting amidst the bronze and burning hair that throws born of a single penance, a single morning light hardly ever reaches here, only a cold groan. Alright, whatever. You're gonna fucking scroll too fast. I'm not gonna care to read it nice, so. I just fucking dealt with you guys too. Bitch. Nice.